Something the Oro Valley resident may not know about me is that on average, I've donated about $250,000 of dental work to both adults and kids who need it but can't afford it. In addition to that, the mayor's salary that I make, I donate back to the town of Oro Valley. So in essence, I work for the residents free of charge.